I'm back. Tell me more about what happened in prison.
I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right? Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do.
How would you?
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
I mean, I killed everyone you had, so, like, there's no reason for a goodbye anyway. Also, Lucent, I was playing this, and I was running normally with W.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face.
And now I'm not, but now if I hit shift, I'm running, so I don't know if it was just like a...
Don't suppose you
an issue? Like a glitch? But I don't know.
Ah, oh, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
Don't follow me, you'll live longer.
Okay. You're a dangerous sort, I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful which made me follow you for a spell. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the blue star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either.
I bet you Lucent says I should not hydrate, it's bad.
Nah. I gave it up years ago.
I hydrate.
Too dangerous. Even if I did still collect them.
I accidentally bopped my mic
there's
and it.
People out there so mad with
turned
the
it off.
Of treasure,
oh.
That they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps.
All I heard was. See.
No problem.
Alright. You know what? I'm gonna do it, Lucent.
I've got you now.
Oh. I'm out of ammo. That's not a problem. When was that ever a problem? Come here.
This is hopeless.
Yeah, I told you to stay away from me. Hope he was not important to the storyline. I'll take these. Thank you very much. Probably should drop some of these here. I don't need two of those. Alright. Guess we'll head back. Back to Prim. So, killing that innocent man was totally part of the storyline. I did warn him to not follow me. He'll live longer, and he didn't take the suggestion. That is totally on him. That I gave him a warning. I don't think you can get followers in this game, like people that can help shoot with you. I wonder if you can. If so, oh. Well, I'm out of ammo. Oh. I'll take that empty bottle. One man's trash is another man's treasure, another man said. This blade looks very dull.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes...
Yeah? Sir.
They should really fix this road. Well, there's Myers. Is that who I have to talk to?
Have you gotten my pardon from the NCR yet? There's an NCR camp down there on the southern border in Nevada. Camp Mojave, I think. Try to find someone of authority there. He went north with some of the other guys. Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite, so they call the shots. What?
Ah. We got some information. Apparently we still have to talk to someone over there. But I think that's if I want to help him out. Probably should save. Saving's a good thing, right? Is this fresh water? Nope. We're on our way to the two men shaking hands. As a whoa. Yeah. Death. Let's see. Out of curiosity,
you'd better get out of here. Aha!
I don't know if I have any. Oh, I mean, I have that. This is kind of an OP gun. I'm crippled. I need to see a doctor, Lucent. Hopefully there's some doctor nearby, because I know they're mentioning I need to see one, but I can only do so much with what I got. I gained good karma. I'll take anything you can give me. Fuck you. I hear something. Oh wow, they have all these guys captive? Oh. Cool. I'll take the free bread. But no, Lucen, you mentioned earlier that you wanted to play this, right?
Yes.
Does it look fun?
Yes.
You hear it, guys? He's gonna buy 8 of these. Nah, he doesn't have to. I own it, so... Take the Hydra. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh wow. When do you say you may be heading back?
Not sure. Hopefully soon.
They didn't give you like a time. I killed a Oh. I thought I had it. I was like, "Oh." Let's make it up here. Oh, wow. A little tough. A little tough area. I know that rad thing is still following me. Oof.